President Joe Biden this week has signaled his willingness to enact a domestic travel vaccine mandate for all air travel here in the United States. Now, this came after this past weekend where Dr. Anthony Fauci suggested that that might be one path forward as Omicron continues to surge here in the United States. 2 days this week, by the way, have broken records for new daily number of COVID-19 diagnoses here in the United States. Things are getting worse. They are not getting better. And at the same time, the CDC says, well, we're going to cut the quarantine time because, as Fauci himself admitted, we got to get people back to work. I don't know if you missed the follow-up to that, but yeah, Fauci came out yesterday and said, well, this will help people get back to work sooner. So they already gave up the game. They already told us exactly why they're doing these decisions, which leads me to believe we're never going to get a vaccine mandate for domestic air travel because that would cost corporations money. And so I have no doubt that this administration isn't actually thinking about doing that. Something that would, by the way, help get the pandemic at least a little bit more under control, would help slow the spread, and would, of course, help convince more and more people to get vaccinated to protect themselves and everyone else around them. But it would also mean fewer people would be in the air. Fewer people on airplanes means fewer money, fewer dollars for the airlines. So of course they're not going to do that. They're already making their decisions right now from the CDC about what's best for corporations, not what's best for people, not what's best for our own health, but what's best for the bottom line of corporations here in the United States. So earlier this week, I did talk about and express my support for domestic air travel vaccine mandates, and I still stand by that. I still think we need those. I'm kind of shocked, honestly, at this point, we haven't had those in place yet, but now we know why. Because we can't do anything in this country without first consulting with our corporate overlords. If they don't approve of it, we don't get to have it. Even if it would save your life, it's not worth it to them if it costs corporations a couple more dollars. And I hope everybody understands that that is what is happening right now. We are watching as this administration admits to us that they are putting us at risk for the benefit of these big corporations. You're expendable. You're the cannon fodder. And if it means that you don't get to quarantine for the scientifically recommended amount of time to make sure you don't infect others, then by God, that's the sacrifice you have to make because God forbid corporations have to sacrifice even a single dollar to keep Americans alive.